This. Donnie. Hi, Lorfy. Alright, I'm already mad. Hang on. I don't have anyone's fucking number. Oh, jeez, there he is. Hey, who the fuck is even coming to this thing? Where is everybody?
I think the manager's here, and so is Death Reborn.
Who the fuck is that?
Some guy, some asshole I know.
Okay. Well, where are they? I don't even have fucking manager's number.
Oh boy, I'll give him a call.
I'm already mad.
Hey, where are you? Wait, well, me and Jerry are already at the, Okay, I had to hang up on him.
Why? Why?
He was saying some dumb shit.
Was he coming?
Hard to say. He said, I'll ping you, and I said, no, just come to where I am. And then he started saying some dumb shit, so I had to hang up.
Okay.
Yeah, I pinged him.
God, lag is bad, guys. Lag is bad.
I got, like, another car to sell. You wanna do that real quick?
No, but go ahead. There's a Crane Heist song? Jason's the manager. My frames were better. It's pretty disappointing. I'm fine. Tyler, what's up? Right, percussion? I'm having so much trouble with it. You selling the old girl?
Yeah, I know how much you guys like her, but...
Oh, I hate to see her go.
I've come to the conclusion that she's shit.
Yep. Good conclusion. Yeah, I need bandages. Do you have bandages?
Yeah.
I need one.
Hey, you know my solution to unions. Outsource. Is there a bank right here? I kind of got a lot of money on me.
It's relatively close. Edvin, thanks for the raid. Hey, guys. Welcome, welcome. Exactly. Good to see ya. Hopefully my frames will stick together. They want the robot. Is there any way to fix like lag? Like actual like freezing frames. It's crippling. I could barely play. They even turned my oh my god, dude, I just put a bandage on him. What the fuck? Is it in game or it's definitely in game. Hey.
Hey.
Oh, is Death Reborn gonna be here?
Who the fuck is that?
I'm Ratso.
Ratso?
Yeah.
I met him at a dumpster.
Yeah.
He looks...
I just picked up these new shoes behind that footlocker. That's yeah, where he found me.
They're great.
He looks like a rat.
Yeah, you'd be surprised what you find back there.
Wow, that's disgusting.
Hey, judge all you want, but I just got free shoes, and they're schnazzy.
You got jaundice for me, but I'm sure you look great.
He's terrifying.
Oh yeah, I'm Ratso.
That's Reese. It's fucking Reese. Ratso.
Who are you?
Okay, I'm Jerry.
Even evil Knievel?
Oh. I thought I was saying that.
I don't know about fucking Terminator over there.
Hold on.
Hello?
Let me deal with this fucking web helper shit. Steam web helper, huh? Steam.
Hi, Death Reborn.
Hmm. 8 of those are up. I'm just gonna start closing them out.
I think he just shot himself in the head.
The outfit is dude, it's pretty sick.
I think Death Reborn just killed himself on the phone. Don't answer the phone if he calls.
Look at that. It's on his face. Gross.
Wait, where did Evil Knievel go?
He's selling his vehicles because I think he's giving up his life of collecting cars.
That sounds kind of sad. Hey, do I look like a rat when I hold my lapels like this?
I get more of like a emaciated Bane.
But if I start walking like this?
Okay, that's a bit better, yeah.
I think it's really good for my Ratso aesthetic, you know?
Why do they call you Ratso?
Because I dig around in dumpsters. Why else do you think?
What? Okay.
Evil Knievel's back.
Yeah, I have money to put in the May.
Did you find that metal in the dumpster too?
No, I earned it. I won it.
In the dumpster?
That's a boring concept.
The president acknowledged me and gave me this medal.
Pretty sure I saw one just like in the dumpster behind a Walmart once.
Yeah, well, it's probably one of my thousands that I don't keep.
Why won't you keep them?
Because I have so many. They mean nothing to me now. Except for this one, because it was my first.
Incredible.
What about you, Terminator? What's going on with that?
I'm not going to tell you my story. I don't know you. And you're disgusting.
I'm Ratso.
Yeah, hey, you
Ratso,
keep saying
why don't
that.
You put on a mask and then take it off.
I mean, I might have a mask in this coat somewhere.
Hey, you got another bandage?
Oh, you do. You need another one?
I took a fall.
Oh my god. This is my last one.
Okay.
Did that help at all there, Evil Knievel?
I didn't know.
Manager, what did those friendly bikers tell you to do to fix your jaundice?
They said, fiddle with your t-shirt.
Yeah, okay. You could do that to anything that, yeah. Mask, if the mask didn't work, then that won't work, but you can give it a shot.
Yo, where the fuck is this other guy?
He's usually late.
Alright, I'm starting the plan.
What's the plan?
It's the plan.
What's the plaintiff, sir?
Did that help at all?
No.
Oh,
I didn't see you do anything.
Yeah, I was doing stuff.
Okay.
Okay.
Is it gonna involve that right there?
That's her. We're yet to conquer that beast.
She's a beaut.
I want to climb her, sir.
We'll climb her. And this time...
I'm not very good at climbing.
You're a rat.
No, rats are good at swimming. Little
you climbed...
Climbing,
what the
not so much.
How are they good at swimming?
Have you ever seen a rat swim through a fucking sewer pipe?
They're literally... There's a whole... There's a term called drowned rat. You look like
yeah,
a drowned
well, because
rat.
Sometimes
that
there's
sound,
too much debris
sound,
in the water.
I don't hear drowned fish or drowned dolphin.
A fish, they can't drown, you fucking
yes,
idiot.
Yes, they can.
They
if a shark stops swimming, it'll drown.
I'm a pretty good swimmer.
Huh?
Donnie's a fish.
No. I just swim. I know how to swim.
Okay. So. That's the crane. Step number one. What were we not prepared for last time? Okay, you guys
escape.
Escape, correct. Because you're the only one that was fucking there.
I remember it not so well.
Escape. So, first step of the plan, rob a bank. Acquire helicopter. We take a police hostage.
Wait, maybe we... Oh, we rob a bank to get a helicopter, and then we rob another bank?
We instigate a chase with the police, which then turns into a hostage situation. We make our demands for a helicopter. They bring us the helicopter. That's phase one. Phase two is we rob the next bank. We have manager in position with the helicopter. We climb up, and we get away with the goods. That's the heist. That's the plan.
Okay, hear me out. Where do we land a helicopter on the crane?
There's a spot up there with a flat surface. I could show you.
You want to go take a look?
Let's go.
Oh, God. We're going to have to climb it twice?
You don't want to get some practice in?
Yeah, it's probably best to get like a practice climb. Oh, hey, Jerry. You know your friend Tucker?
Yeah?
Yeah, I saw him get... He's dead.
What?
Yeah, he got shot in the head by my commander, and he died.
Tucker's dead? He was here for this heist.
Yeah, well, he's dead now. Forever.
Okay. Yeah, Commander Chaos killed Tucker last night. I wasn't streaming. Jason was streaming, and I shot him in the head 15 times.
All
Why
right.
did they make this crane so tall?
Because
you know. It's a fucking crane.
Hey,
yeah, he's permud. We're not going to see Tucker again. Tucker and Chaos met for the first time last night, and it ended in bloodshed.
He's down there.
Oh, there he is. He's at the bottom.
Oh my God.
Snake Eater should be played only when the actual heist is going.
We got nice ass meter.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Don't call me that.
Alright, see this? We go up here. This is where the landing will happen.
Alright, yeah, I can do this.
Unless we want to go all the way up and we do an aborting from all the way at the top.
I don't think that's possible.
Is that not possible?
Like, I don't think you'd even be able to get in. I think you would just run right off the side trying to get in.
Well, I mean, if there's a surface that you can land on, like if you land horizontally.
Yeah, but I feel like even I could land it, but I feel like you wouldn't have access to the doors.
Okay, so you want to do it right here. That's fine.
I feel like we should do it like down, right down there. Like you should hop off. Wait, is that
How do we get down now?
I think you could just hop off that, right?
Well, look at this miniature. We could also go over here, like over there.
Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, you could be fine with that.
Yeah, any of this works.
We can just hop into there. Yeah, that's cool.
Where are you guys?
This is the spot.
Does anyone have any bandages?
How'd you get there?
Does anyone have any bandages?
Oh.
Manager and I were playing who could throw themselves off a building better earlier, and it's caught up to me.
Nope.
Why did we come here the first? Why did I jump on those beams if...
Yeah, I didn't know this existed until the shootout began.
Do you think that there is a way up in the construction site through
there? Do you have any bandages?
No, I gave my last two to Jerry.
Okay, that's a good point. That's a good point, Gassett. Okay, what?
I need a bandage.
Listen, here's my only problem. Is it really a crane heist if we don't go to the top?
What?
Yeah.
I disagree.
We're on the crane,
You
bro.
Can go
you
to the top temporarily, maybe. I don't know what you guys are planning, but like, let's say the guy with the helicopter isn't there right away. And you said you were getting a cop, right?
Yeah.
Shut up, bitch.
Well, why don't you take the cop to the top just for some like dramatic flair, and then once the helicopter is en route, then you come back down.
So we. Oh
line.
Shit.
Maybe yeah.
There's a number of ways we could do this. I just want to go to the top.
Yeah, well, I mean, that gets you to the top for a little. Top. You know what? I'll do it. It'll work.
You'll land work. It.
I really don't think you can land a helicopter.
I trust Manager.
I've done crazier. One time I drove into my parking garage.
Oh, I see.
That's pretty dangerous.
Oh god, I don't like that. Oh, stop!
Excuse me, dying.
Excuse me, dying. Alright,
now here's the hard part.
Getting down is rough.
Go down. I wouldn't go. Oh no.
See?
Is he gonna be okay?
Nope. Why did you call EMS?
I have too much stuff on me, sorry.
Yikes. Well,
just
here they come.
Leave. Just leave. Everybody go.
Coming down.
Hey, you're alright. I'm coming down.
God, we never have to go down. I never want to go down.
Careful. There's a man blocking you.
Who the fuck is that?
I think that's my friend Death Reborn.
Shoot him.
Death Reborn, get off this ladder now.
Dude, I'm busy.
Well, this was almost dangerous.
Yeah, that was. I mean, Crane Heist is extremely dangerous.
Someone's dead. What the?
Yeah, Donnie.
No, it's a man like looks like Macklemore.
Yeah, that's. Oh.
Wait, Ratso's gone. Oh dear.
Right here.
What?
Hey guys, we got one down up there.
Hey, they killed the Ratso.
Wait, what?
Okay, we got two down up there. Wait, is there someone down here?
Yeah, there's someone right here.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Hey, we were just hanging out on a crane with our friends, and both of them are dead. So if you could go help them up, that'd be great.
Oh, Ratso's down here. Oh my God.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's up there.
Yeah. Wait. Okay.
Okay, yeah. Let him do his job. Let's go.
Nope. He's doing it.
Can you hear me, sir? Okay. John Pog.
That's fucked up.
The fuck? Why'd you have to hit the ambulance?
It was an accident. That wasn't on purpose. I wouldn't, like, do that on purpose. I'm not an asshole. I mean, I just didn't see other cars, and I figured it'd be cool. I'd just bring it back later.
Alright, go to the, hospital.
Okay, go to the hospital?
Yeah.
Why? Where is it?
Oh. Does this helicopter thing got work?
How are we gonna get it? What are we gonna do to get the helicopter?
We're going to take a cop hostage and make demands.
I figured we'd take him hostage on top of the crane.
You're a dumb bitch. This is my heist. Shut the fuck up.
Oh my G-word.
You know, Drew's riot guy.
What?
Who is this riot guy?
He doesn't work at Riot.
No, he looked like he wear riot gear.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. His name is Jari.
Jari.
Jerry, yeah.
Hello, Jari.
He's friends with that Tucker guy that Commander shot.
My cousin!
Did you get that memo?
Are you cousin with Tucker, dude? I'm sorry about your loss, bro.
What do you mean you're sorry about my loss?
Oh, God.
Wait.
Yeah, Commander shot him.
What? Commander? Him. Wait.
Yeah, we were on a boat, and I mean, I shot him, and then Commander shot him, and then Commander shot him again, and again, and again. And then we walked away, and then we came back, and then we both shot him a lot. And then he was dead, and also in a ditch.
Oh.
You want to go to his final resting place?
No, he grieved my Minecraft world, so fine.
Yeah. Good riddance.
As Rob, thanks for 7 months, pal.
Right, what's here for
Hey,
us?
Jerry, can I get your number?
Oh, yeah, man. 777. -0116. Okay. There's no EMS here. I want to just ask for bandages.
So, what do you want to do then?
Okay. Well, let's think about this. If we get a helicopter, you want to take the cop up there for leverage.
Uh-huh.
If that's your plan?
Yeah.
And then we ask for a helicopter while he's up there.
Yeah, and then we have the other helicopter.
Okay. That's not a bad plan.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
We should make him jump.
The cop?
Yeah.
That'd be funny as fuck. Absolutely.
Force the cop to jump off.
Yeah.
It's pretty evil.
Yeah, well. Are EMS coming? Nope.
No, what?
Hey, did we check the trunk?
Oh, yeah, sure. How do you do that?
It's why.
The fuck is this shit?
What's in it?
Leather, meat, crowbar, and water.
Oh, we can sell that.
Oh. Why is this in his trunk? I'll take the crowbar. I guess we can use that.
Hey, man. Don't say the police ain't ever done nothing for us.
God, we could have just kickstarted this thing and took that cop hostage that was helping up Ratso.
Yeah, but then they would have died. We would have gotten charged with manslaughter.
Mmm.
That's something you don't want to be charged with.
Yep.
Mm. Okay. Well, where's Donnie?
Dead, too. You want to go back?
I'll give Donnie a call.
Let's go to the PD.
You just want to give the car back? I didn't really...
I don't want... Wait, who was that?
We would be arrested.
And it's Ratso.
You bring it back.
Okay. He's just going to the ER. Hey, pull over, Ratso. You're looking kind of fat,
Where did you guys get this?
It was by the officer that was helping you up.
He was helping me up.
Yeah, I know that guy.
So you stole his car?
Yeah, he's a cool Correct. Guy. We should probably return it.
Yeah, I didn't really want to steal the car.
Well, I was here for bandages, because even though he got me up, I'm real hurt.
Well, there's nobody here for bandages. That's what we're here for.
I see somebody inside. Are they not bandages?
Huh?
No, they are not bandages.
Who the fuck is that?
Okay.
No, I don't think so.
Excuse me?
I think they're busy.
Yeah.
Alright, where to? Oh!
Excuse me, do you have any bandages for people who are hurt?
Yeah, here, let me, here, real quick.
Yeah,
can I have
I
a bandage
took a spill,
or
and I got roughed up a bit.
I too took a spill.
I took a spill.
That's my story.
I can take care of all of you, but I can't do it when you're all clumped together.
Okay, I'm gonna go to mine.
No,
wait, no.
Alright, just give me a second.
I too took a spill.
Hey, punch me in the face, Meat Injury.
No.
That'll make her treat me next.
No, she'll just leave.
You look like Ghost Rider.
Thanks.
Ghost Rider's cool.
Yeah, it's much better.
Alright, let me give you a couple bandages, too.
People are so nice. Can you guys believe that?
I hope I get bandages.
Yeah, I hope she has none left for your dumb
And I
ass.
Hope I don't take a spill.
I, too, hope I get bandages.
I need bandages, ma'am.
Thank you.
Alright.
Alright, me next in line.
I took a spill.
I'll make you spill your fucking brains out if you keep saying that.
Let me give you a couple bandages and then I'll heal you up, okay?
What?
Thank you very much.
Terminator, what happened to Evel Knievel?
He fell off the crane.
Who?
I know, but so did I, but here I am.
Can we use everyone's real names?
I don't know anybody's name.
Germinator, and Evel Knievel, and Jeffrey Bourne, and Geniger.
Alright, anybody else?
I, too, took a spill.
I got like a mask, or are you a skeleton?
Okay. I'm a skeleton.
I was jumping off of the roof.
Summoned from hell. Just a
Who summoned you?
Mr. Commander Chaos. He's the leader of my group.
That guy sounds happy.
Or co-leader, yeah, I think. Yeah. I don't know.
I manage the group.
I too took a spell.
A pretty big business.
Alright, do you want bandages and a heal?
Please.
Yeah, let me give you the bandages.
You're a fucking idiot, and I've known you 30 minutes.
Well, I'm smarter than that guy.
Is this true, Skeleton Man?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm more experienced than like brains, you know?
He's about like... He's like the fucking...
Rush 6-1.
He's like the fucking...
I can't read that, hold on. Hey, thank you!
He's like, you're welcome. I'll take care now, right?
So like, I'm the brains and he's
okay,
the instinct.
You too. Come on, guys, let's get out of here and return this police car we found.
Alright.
Are you guys gonna go
meet... probably gone by now.
Yeah, I guess we will, Rat, so...
Yeah, I'll meet you guys, I'll see you guys around, it's fine.
Bye,
right.
Ratso.
I'm sorry, Ratso.
Yep. This
Ratso.
Won't be the last you see a Ratso.
Okay.
You can bet your cheese on it.
Bet my cheese on it? Do rats...
I went to a store and he said, man, I hope they have cheese in here.
You can bet your cheese on it.
He really likes cheese.
Dude, Rats,
he also talks about getting the cheese out of bank vaults.
Do rats even eat cheese?
I think. No, wait, that's mice.
I mean, I don't
that's
know.
Mice.
Rats eat like trash and corpses. Yeah, I guess leave it here.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I pinged Donnie at the hospital. That's awkward.
Do we go back to the hospital?
The guy's coming out. Oh, Jesus.
Just keep walking.
You can bet your cheese on it.
You think that was his car?
Yeah, probably. He rushed out there.
I feel bad.
You bet your cheese on it.
You should. Bet your cheese on it.
You bet your cheese, I feel bad.
Alright, stay here. That really caught me off guard.
Hey, he's like... Oh, he's just chilling. He's alright.
Does he think about taking that police car?
He's leaning on it.
What is he waiting for?
Oh? Donnie!
Donnie?
Hey!
Is there a car there that you see?
Yeah. Not for you.
There ain't no car.
What happens when I do this?
There's one.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Donnie.
Bye, Donnie.
What happens when I do this?
Just leave it alone. Just don't play with it. Don't play with it.
That's my car!
Leave it alone.
Alright, do you guys have stuff for a robbery? Let's get this heist rolling.
I had stuff.
Oh man, that man just killed you. He almost killed you.
Who, Johnny?
Donnie, you have any money on you?
No.
No. ATM.
ATM.
I got money.
ATM.
I got money.
I got money.
I got money. You bet your cheese on it.
I hope this bank has cheese.
Why would a bank have cheese?
Donnie, what's up?
I didn't know where I was going.
Oh my god.
Where are you going? We need
Donnie,
to
you have
ATM.
Luscious hair.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. Oh my god. My fucking eyeballs.
Yeah, me too.
Fucking awful.
Yep, really bad.
I thought there was just an earthquake too. What the hell?
You want me to vroom?
Vroom vroom.
Oh, not good. Oh, very bad.
My eyes are fast as fuck, boy.
How are your eyes better than mine?
My eyes are good.
I have
too.
No clue.
Something's wrong. I think I have virus.
Hey, Jerry, I think perhaps, because I can't.
You bet your cheese on it.
You ought to run a scan on your body for a virus.
Oh, is Tim streaming? Jeez.
There. Oh.
So it's Tim's fault.
Geronge, am I jaundice?
Nice jaundice, freak.
Stop, Nice jaundice. Me, fucking Donnie. Donald.
Oh god, I can't see my eyes.
I could do it.
Do you have a body cam on?
It's not the problem.
Are you
That's
sure?
Probably the
yes,
problem.
Yes, it was this way before. My so body John. Cam is using up 6% of my brain.
My Jotty cam is using up 6% of my Jane.
Jane.
You think that guy knows we're going to rob a bank? Yeah, I don't think so either.
What? What do you want?
I'm sure it's fine.
So what are we doing?
Robbing a bank with horrible eyes. Jesus Christ.
Do you
want to
give me the drill?
Yeah.
How have your eyes...
How are we doing on fuel?
Heck yeah!
So much.
Alex,
so
thank you for Twitch Prime, pal.
So much. Get out.
We have two fuel, I think.
So much.
Already breached.
Thanks, Alex Slayer. Hopefully this goes well, but the lag is not looking good for me.
Who was that lady?
Look at this. This is terrible. It feels like shit.
Oh no, the door's broken.
No.
Won't stay closed. Try this one.
Breached.
Hey, my frames are going down. Hold on.
I think when you settle.